A high school on the New South Wales Central Coast has been shut down after fears a student may have been exposed to COVID-19. Greenpoint Christian College said it would close for the day and students be kept home as a precaution. New South Wales Health is yet to reveal how the virus might have been contracted. A statement from the school reads, "A senior student from our school will have further tests and the results will be known later today."